Intelligent networking in the control cabinet. That also means protection against unauthorized access, viruses, and data theft. That's exactly what today's episode is all about. Digitization, networking, data in the cloud. These things make things easier for us. But we also know that the more devices and machines are networked with each other, and the more access is possible via the internet from the outside or to the outside, the higher the risk that people will gain unauthorized access to your devices or introduce malware. We must protect our network from this, even in the control cabinet. On the one hand, this is achieved with the help of network segmentation. For this purpose, the network is divided into different segments so that a high volume of data and interference from one segment cannot disrupt the rest of the network. The different network segments are connected to each other with the help of routers. On the other hand, firewalls can filter out unwanted communication in the network according to predefined rules. The FLM guard combines both router and firewall in one device and can thus optimally protect your network. The device has been especially developed for the needs of the industry and therefore has a firewall assistant that supports you in creating the necessary communication rules. In stealth mode, the M-Guard can even be easily retrofitted into an existing network without having to change the network. Thanks to gigabit data throughput, the M-Guards are future-proof even with increasing network communication. The most valuable good your plant provides is the data it creates. Therefore, you need a well-thought strategy to protect it. With CompleteLine, you get all tools to realize this.